Automated protocols activated. Deploying forward station. Mining zones in this region are available, Pathfinder. I've added them to your nav system. Radiation levels normal.
Remnant site. Could have a few lurkers.
There's an initiative shuttle ahead. Looks bad.
Worth checking, if only to make sure the Ket don't get to keep it.
All Site 2 components are accounted for.
Let's head to Site 2's research station and see what good they do.
Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface. Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface.
Look out for anything big and hungry.
Resilience is more than a name. It's our duty now.
smart people here once. We're their successors.
Life support is back online.
Nice. Let's get to a research station, see what we've got.
Having more issues than it did in the first 2 days.
Remnant site attracted the Scourge Pathfinder. Unstable activity nearby. Detecting above normal radiation levels.
Oh, that was the plant thing. Okay. Hold on. Where's my book? Cargo. Alright. Better? to go all the way around it? That'll suck, but it looks like it's okay.
That spot is shelter, water, stable ground.
It was initially overlooked due to heavy Ket presence at the nearby Remnant structure, but it would be an excellent outpost site.
Ket and Remnant. Seems you can't find one without the other. So, if we clear the skies, this might be our new home.
The first colonists sent audio logs about these regions back to the Nexus.
And?
Fairwinds Basin. Lowest radiation count in the area. Little bit of hope.
Maybe more than a little.
Site 1 folks were interested in the monoliths, too.
Did they learn anything?
Mostly what you learn the hard way. But hey, now you're here.
Remnant bots. These ones don't seem hostile.
Freaking substitute of junk. Got it. No, I don't want to use it yet.
Lexi, found another colonist.
So many.
I detect a high level of remnant encryption here, Pathfinder. To continue, you will need to decrypt it.
Looks like there and there, okay. Now we're gonna top of this one. Unless I gotta jump from one to the other. Which I may have to.
Radiation levels increasing. Radiation levels within acceptable limits.
Damn. Get up here. Okay, get on this thing and jump across.
Above!
We're so close. I just know it. Once we get that linguist, we'll crack it. There's so much tech here. It has to help. Then I can see Carrie again. It's been a slow start, but
yeah, those two
we
are
got
here.
This. Oh no. No! saving any data they could, in case it helped the next try.
That's us. The next try is us.
Radiation within safe levels.
Where's the other one? On the back of that thing? Oh, awesome. Really?
Interface successful, Pathfinder.
Oh, I made this super hard, huh?
Okay, let's solve this thing.
Got it. Oh, okay. Decryption. By assigning the glitch to the grid, row, column can include repeats. Can include repeats of the same glitch. What? Oh, it has to be a different one? Okay, hold on. That one goes there. 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 That one goes there.
Sudoku.
Yes! Nice job, right? Ket dropship!
Zip! Done. The monoliths are online and connected to... something in the leak. This could be the master switch we're looking for.
I'll meet you there. Don't do anything without me.
I was just thinking the same thing.
Well, regardless, it was super easy. Anything else here? There's a forward drop point there. But yeah, now let's go to the lake.
Hostiles ahead!
prepare to swim.
Be prepared to scan everything. Door.
Life support.
Oh, it's gonna ask me to set my weapons? Okay, well, I like that thing. Is it a sword? Oh, it is a sword. Alright. Let's change my loadout. Shit's gonna be trouble.
No. No, this can't be right. All that fanfare for an empty room? There's some secret here. There must be. Do your Pathfinder thing. Oh, you're good.
And I make it look so easy. How far down do you think it goes?
That can't be air pressure. Electrostatic? Ah, gravitation. Oh, you idiot, PB. That wasn't the front door. This is.
I'll let you know.
First. And Pathfinder. Me first. Yeah, what's up with my frame rate? My frame rate's only going at 14.
It's acting like a gravity well.
But where is it taking us?
Embrace the unknown, Ryder. Now this is more like.
Looks like a bunker. Or a vault?
Whatever you call it. The controls for that atmosphere processor might be down here somewhere.
Let's find out.
Anything could be important. Let's be thorough.
Not what we're looking for, but worth getting a record.
You go ahead. I've got your
back. Oh god, dude, this frame rate. Hold on. Settings. Graphics. Everything on ultra quality, but damn. You can't adjust it? Alright. I'm gonna be right back. I'm going to restart my computer, because I don't like this, what's going on here. So I will be right back.